Happy New Year from Influence. We're back with your weekly new arrivals update. And what we're focusing on for spring right now is a crossover kind of wardrobe. So it's, you don't want to spend a bunch of money on stuff you can only wear for a month or two as we get into the warmer temperatures, but stuff that you can wear now with leggings and wraps, and then that converts to a warmer weather piece once the warmer weather arrives. So that's what we're focused on, and we're going to start with this cute little dress. Animal print is still very popular. We just kind of got it layered with one of our key layering pieces, which I'm going to show you in a moment, the lace cami. But this is great on its own, obviously, but throw it on with a pair of leggings and boots right now, and you have a look that you can wear out in the February snow and cold, depending on where you are. Right along that line still, again, another cute little graffiti print tunic. This is really fun. This stuff's been selling really well. I think people are craving color right now. Here's another example of color. Again, this was just tried on a few minutes ago with a pair of denim leggings. Looks great with those, but also picture this with like cutoffs or cute little white shorts or skirt come summer. It's nice, it's sheer, even a great bathing suit cover if you're heading out for a vacation. Speaking of vacation, it's going to be another year of maxi dresses. So this is the first of many that will arrive here at Influence. Picture yourself with the ocean breeze, having your morning coffee or your afternoon cocktail. Maxi dress is just a great way after you've been in the sun all day. It's nice to kind of have a shower and cover up and feel cozy. Okay, back here at home, animal print once again. This has been a great little trench coat. It's just really fun. Just kind of zips up a pair of jeans or a pair of leggings. Black and white, you're going to see a lot of that this spring. Again, pop up the collar. This is really good for all ages. Actually, a lot of young girls trying on this zebra coat. Here's some more holiday wear. Can you picture this over a bathing suit? Really cute, kind of caftan stylish, but sheer. Cute with jeans too. And then we've done really well with this pattern. We've got this in a tank version, a tee version, a dress version. But again, I think people just really seeking out color right now as we finish off the winter. Okay, speaking of color, we get organized. Big colors this year, grays again as we go into spring, and corals, oranges, kind of the orangier side of red. That's what we're going to see a lot of. And really, this is a flattering color on most people, especially once you get a little color on your skin. So corals, we've got great blues. These are all great basic tees, $15 to $19. Good length. We sell a lot of these. And what's really great, they are long, not quite long enough for a legging, but when I'm talking about basics, this has been a great seller. I'm wearing one. So what it is it's a tube dress. You put it on, you don't really want to wear this on its own, but with leggings, it's basically giving you a skirt. Then you can wear anything with leggings because you're just getting that little extra length. So this is a really versatile piece. We've got it in a strap version. This one has a little bit of a drape to it, but those are great basics. And then this has been, since Christmas, we have trouble keeping these ones in stock. You know that lace is always kind of a hit these days. So these are the long lace camis. Again, they're a little bit longer, they work under anything, and just make it so that any kind of t-shirt is acceptable with leggings, because we have that rule. Leggings, you have to have your rear end covered in a legging. No matter how great it is or how many squats you do, it has to be covered. Okay, another fun little holiday dress. Look at the ruffle on this. This is what's neat about this. This one's getting a lot of attention for people who are jetting off. Lucky people. Here's the skinny cargo. This is going to be around all spring. This is a really, really cute little pant. You want it cropped. Looks great with the heel. Looks great with the wedge. Looks great with the boot right now. Again, a good crossover piece for spring. And then just another tunic dress option. You can wear it as dress. You can wear it over leggings. Lots of things that will take you from February right into summer. So new stuff arriving every week here at Influence. Lots of exciting things happening as well. I've got online shopping launching in the next couple of weeks. We'll keep you posted on that. Otherwise, hope to see you in the store soon. Bye.